Why not let me lead the way? I've got light. Just stay close.
I don't do follow so well.
Right. Old dogs can't learn new tricks.
Hey, I'm not that old.
Yeah, but the dog part sticks.
These close quarters.
Is that fear in your voice, Barbara?
No. Hell no!
Yeah, getting worse as we go.
God damn. I mean, look at that.
Burnout feeding grounds.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now?
There's gotta be a way.
Come on, you take a dead man's leash, be prepared to use it. You smell that?
Yeah. Fresh air. We're almost out.
Oh, God.
You're welcome.
Oh, you are such an idiot.
Welcome.
Problems.
This place just keeps getting better. That is disgusting.
No time to lose. Let's go!
Oh, come on. What is this shit?
On your way to town, did you happen to pass through a cavern? Maybe piss something off?
Yeah? Maybe?
What kind of a prick idiot are you?
I don't know. The good kind?
Coming!
mustard juice!
We'll lose them both!
tracking me for much longer.
Big bitch keeps hitting that building and it collapses. We'll lose them both.
General Fuckhead.
Awful damn kind of you to aid Triska in my rescue. Triska, please show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth.
Put the gun down.
You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough. Serrano will have an evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
All right, Ishii. Promise is a promise.
I am wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. If either of you had a hand in the death of my father, I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see we're all a bit upset. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now.
The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact, allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with your mission deets.
Well now, hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours. My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours. Now, can you halfwits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
No! Son of a bitch!
Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor. She would have discovered your dead Echo Squad where the folks done killed her old man. Come on, you dandy tarts. Gamma storms are brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get cover. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb!
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive.
Don't know if I can live with sensible.
Keep the pace!